Hello.
We've got a whole Lalaloopsy theme going on this week. Because we love them so much. Today we have fancy Frost-n-glaze.
Our second large doll.
Yep. It's so cute. Let's see. Fancy Frost-n-glaze. Sewn on October 1st. Sewn from a frosted sugar cookie. Personality, perfect lady.
How does that work out?
I'm not sure.
How do you sew a frosted sugar? How do you turn a doll?
Let's just go with it.
I want this milk right here.
So you can see that this is only at Toys R Us. I actually got this on ToysRUs.com and they have it on clearance right now.
So go get it.
Yeah, head on over there and pick it up for, I think it was $15.98. So let's get this lady open. Finally got her out of the packaging. Managed not to take out any eyes.
She has something flying across the room.
So she's really cute.
Yeah,
she's got her little mouse friend.
I think that's a mouse, right?
Yeah, it's like a full string on the back.
That's cute.
It's got a sugar cookie in it. She's so pretty! I love her hair. And I love her shoes.
I like her dress.
Yeah. It's like felt. And then it's got weird stuff. And like lace. Hello.
You can take her shoes off, and on the bottom, they're marked left and right, so you know you can put them back on the right foot.
I mean, it's pretty obvious.
I think that's cute.
It is cute, but I think it's kind of obvious, you know?
She has the hard head in the front and then soft in the back again. And her ponytails are kind of squishy too.
I like her hair.
Very cute. These are really well made.
She's
kind of dirty.
Here you go, Kevin. I'm going to call you Sugar.
Fail.
They don't sit up very well. Come on. There we go. I can do this. Commercial break.
Yeah, she's kind of top happy.
She can just take a nap. There's a little mouse cookie.
She even has a little belly button. Like a stitch.
Why are you looking up at her dress?
Well, she like moans me.
The little mouse is so detailed. It's got all the stitches. They look like they're sewn together and it's so cute. And it's really cute. And I like it.
I think she's just adorable. I love everything about her.
Thank you.
She's a good one to add to our collection. Hopefully we'll get some more. I really want the, what was it called, Gurzelot?
Something like that.
Fuzzy Gurzelot or something?
I want the one with the little jelly bunny. A lot. I want that other one. But I really want that limited edition Jewel Spark.
Where'd you see that Walmart?
Mittens, fluff and stuff, something like that? I saw that at the special party thingy. And I also saw a common sugar cookie, but I want to do a practice.
I like the new ones at Build-A-Bear too. Those are cute.
Yeah, the Build-A-Bear Loopsies.
Might have to go get one of those.
Yeah.
That'd be fun.
Yeah.
On our next trip to the mall.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll put that on our Instagram when we do that.
Yeah.
I'll put the link to our Instagram in the description.
That's a weird noise.
Along with the other places you can find us.
How'd you do that? Yay!
So thanks for watching this very strange review of Lalaloopsy. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
It would be easier if you had that food.
I'm sure we'll be doing more loopsies along with other things. We have lots of collections going on.
You're obsessed with loopsies, of course you are. There, now it's attention.
But I don't get to keep any of them.
You can take them if you want.
They all go into her room.
Oh, she can take them if she wants them.
But I don't have room. My room is taken up by my vintage toy collection. Maybe one of these days we'll do a thing about that.
By the way, I have two other phones in my room.
Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.
Bye.